Today, Largo Winch is one of the most powerful men on the planet, following the violent death of his father.
I have decided to sell the W Group.
The Winch Group was estimated at approximately $53 billion.
The money from this sale will be dedicated to humanitarian projects.
Vous allez vous créer de nombreux ennemis.
La procureure Franken souhaiterait vous interroger, Monsieur Winch.
About a secret bank account used to pay off a corrupt Burmese general. 3 years ago, General Quao Min and his men destroyed the village of Kai Phu. I suspect you of going there on your father's orders.
I lived with these people for months. I'd be incapable of doing any harm whatsoever to them.
I don't know what you're running from, but I don't want to run with you.
Vous croyez que mon père aurait été capable d'une chose pareille?
Peut-être me garder des mains.
The very day I announced the creation of my foundation, the prosecutor shows up and accuses me of crimes against humanity. You think that's a coincidence?
A conspiracy theory?
I have decided, therefore, to charge Mr. Largo Winch in complicity with crimes against humanity.
Shares have fallen 27% since the charges against Winch, and it's just the beginning.
Come on, you're being played, Miss Franken. The question is by whom?
In any case, you were right about one thing. You've got a lot of enemies.
A man with no enemies is no man at all.